The best career advice I ever received was from an older gentleman who was one of my first mentors in the government. And his advice was to focus on the long term, not to get too high or too low about things that happen on a day-to-day basis or even on a month-to-month or year-to-year basis, to focus on your overall career.